Perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are in the conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much for dress code. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here. Trippett has had a shot! No attempt, it's the wrong outcome. Coleman certainly... Coleman gets away from his opponent. France holding a corner, and the referee concurs. In with a header! Goal! France! The breakthrough strike! Great corner, and he did the rest.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
France put themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
What's a pass? Hits one!
And now to finish with a minimum of fuss.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Pavard tries to stroke it through, and now they can launch a counter. And he's... Real chance! There it is!
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Front. That'll be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Coleman!
Falcao.
Out to the right. And it's played forward. Zapata. Falcao. Oh, good stop by the keeper. It's bounced out! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
I've got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Quintero. Luis Muriel has found his man. Juan Quintero cut out in the nick of time.
Colombia merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. One way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Played out to the right. Decent looking ball.
Has a pop!
It's a goal! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Colombia get themselves into the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but has a look and has a go. Rafael Varane. And time is up. Colombia did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. Beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound. This gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And already we're underway.
Has a hit!
Just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Mbappe versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
France have an early lead. Good start.
Real chance! They have done it again!
Pogba drives it forward. It's a promising ball.
Shapes to shoot! Too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had...
And it's played forward. He's found his man.
Going for goal! No mistake! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
Ospina reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
France totally rampant here. Has a pop!
The first half is done.
Oh, that flew by. It was breathless stuff.
There's been one-way traffic here
after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Colombia didn't have a great first half. They need a change of fortune. Now it's James Rodriguez.
Oh, good take and a good area. And a weak execution.
And here's Falcao. Falcao. He's had a shot! Sticks it away!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. It's going to be a double change, then. Oh, great ball! And the shot! Really well-taken goal! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
He's pinged one through here. Oh, real danger here. And the shot!
Cuadrado.
Forward it goes. And the referee brings it to a close. No joy for the players, nor indeed for the loyal fans. It has ended in defeat. A thoroughly disappointing outcome. Your reflections then, Jim. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a big chance!
A cause of mild frustration.
Jorginho is a clever pass. Zapata spreads it towards the left. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And it's been taken straight back.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Well played, he saw that coming. Servi drives it forward. A real chance to break. Gets the better of his man. Has a goal!
Oh, he's got a crucial block.
First half is done, so the other team has broken through.
Enough for the want of trying.
Interesting game up to now.
Still goals.
So reviews on the first half.
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Colombia just...
Real chance! There it is!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
Jim, your thoughts?
Well, it's pretty dark.
Goes for goal! He scored! They have come roaring back! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, poor defending or not, that was a clinical finish. Both the movement and the execution were top draw.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Colombia merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And the shot! Goal, Italy! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! A momentary lapse exploited with glee. Italy took the lead.
It's so often the kick.
That's a bad place to challenge. What's he giving? And that will be the final act.
Colombia
have thrown it away. It was in their grasp, and they let it go. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Colombia definitely struggled.
A football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic of these. Had a shot! Big moment! Massive goal!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it...
Tagliafico.
Forward it goes. Gets the better of his man. It's got through. He's had a goal!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
Cut out in the nick of time.
Zapata.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
And we are already promptly back underway.
Colombia clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
It's Hammer!
This guy is just not your average footballer, alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping. Cuadrado.
Out to the right. Played back in.
Colombia are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Colombia go two up and into a position of real strength.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
And he's straight offside.
Arias.
And time is up. Colombia will be very happy with a job well done. An efficient win. Which the players simply did enough. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Colombia were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of
special place on this most idyllic of days, a fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not shoot a goal! And it's a goal! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means to go on, and we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, Cal, pressure for him to get the shot away.
And the whistle goes for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Colombia head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break.
Big chance!
Oh, the kick has done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Togetherness they must have. Never know when they're beaten.
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
Going one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's pinged one through here.
And the shot! Sticks it away! And they get themselves in front!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too.
It's all in the nick of time. And that's it.
Colombia
have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it.
What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Colombia have some very strong runners from midfield.